hang out for a while.
So is $40 for basically 50 drinks worth it?
I mean,
for like energy protein-esque things.
They're really good. I like them.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. Guacamole gamer tarts.
Yeah.
It's a melon flavor. It's the melon. It's probably wrong. I'm probably thinking wrong, but the flavor is just like borderline nostalgic.
Isn't it like watermelon kiwi?
I don't know what it is.
I don't know.
Like, yeah, do you see the fucking thing I sent you? NOS is tropical.
Mango and
with mango and passion fruit notes.
Dude, that's why I like it.
Sophia was talking about it. She says like it's got like pineapple or something in it. And I'm like, no, it doesn't. And we look it up. Yeah, tropical. It's tropical, Leo.
Yeah, like it's exactly the flavor profile that I like in drinks.
I wish it told you. It's just natural and artificial flavors. That's it.
I think it says it on the actual webpage. I'll pull up Stardew in a minute. Fuck. Sometimes when I click a bunch, when stuff is minimized, like I misclick.
Oh, look at that color. That's interesting. I'm not sure. Is this that girl?
What?
Is this that girl?
Show me. No, that's Bobby. Her? Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was meaning.
And then this is Alex, and it actually kind of looks like Alex.
His girlfriend, right?
Yeah.
It got darker.
Her face is really close. Everything else is less close.
The pineapple one, Sophia tried it, and she said that it tasted empty. And she was meaning, like, how you don't, like, chai tea because it's not full.
Yeah, it's flat.
Like, yeah. So, that pineapple one, it needs, like, a little something extra. Like, a splash of lemon or maybe some carbonated water. Like, some club soda. It doesn't really smell like peaches.
You don't like it?
I don't really like peach. There's very, very, very few peach flavors in it.
It's too much.
It needs to be watered down.
A little bit, but that's not why it's too much.
It's not a fake peach. It's not like peach ring peach.
I just don't like it. It tastes fake. It does taste fake. Like, it's got an aftertaste that, like, artificial sweeteners leave in your mouth. Like that. Not all the way absorbed. I'm streaming, don't be a psychopath.
But when I ripped her head off, so.
Oh my god.
Oh, my apologies. I have two, though. I could also save one of these for you to put away. Oh, this is Wubby.
And then I have this one with you. Yeah, I don't like it either.
Yeah, I'm a little sad about this one. I think I'm gonna drink them back to back.
It's empty. It's just a case, a boring case. I threw
it's
it.
It's the pineapple one that we had yesterday. Ah.
Did you think it tasted empty?
No, I actually really like this one.
I just explained that.
I like more minimalistic, like, water juice flavors. So, like, that is way too much. If that were carbonated, if that had carbonation in it, it would slap.
Yeah, so I'll just drain that shit. I have to go clean the kitchen, and I want to go clean the kitchen before it's back, so.
Is that a thing? Can you carbonate just like
SodaStream
regular ass shit like that? Like, does water hold carbonation like that?
Yeah.
I thought maybe
Kirsten had a SodaStreamer and he would bring that bitch in every fucking day in the bottle.
Well, I thought like maybe the fucking syrup that they have you put in it. Is part of what like makes it work right.
I would recommend just taking a bit of water. Or just making the whole entire thing.
I would just make the whole entire
thing. And then make the soda stream.
Yeah, because then adding it into it's gonna
But the problem with the soda stream is you have that carbonated water flavor is a lot stronger with the soda stream.
Randy made me tell Cassie happy birthday on her messenger, and now I just added her in to the people who are gonna get fucking Twitch spammed.
She might watch it.
Well, I said Stardew with Kayla, and she said, ooh, good game, because it's Stardew.
She loves Stardew.
Stardew with Kayla, like both buzzwords in her brain.
Stardew, Kayla, yes.
So maybe she'll pop in, I don't know. Right now, I just have it me, just hanging out until we get shit going.
Maybe. I'm going to set it up on my phone, but I gotta plug my phone in. Because sometimes you don't see the notifications. And it's a lot easier for me to have my phone, like, right here. It just, like, breaks down than it is for you to, like...
Well, I want everybody to do the TTS until I get, like, 100 text-to-speech messages that, like... Doug-esque fucking, he's got 5 hours of backed up text-to-speeches after he's trying to be done streaming. If it ever gets to that point, then I'll have to do something about it.
Can I get, I don't know if you know it or not, but you have eyeglass for your wife up there now.
Yeah, I've used it.
Can I have one?
You should still be able to reach that.
That was a spicy one.
They fly surprisingly straight.
Yeah.
For being two of them, the only reason that one curved so hard is because it bent and caught the wind. Wow, you're real bad at that. I mean, I guess if we're just cleaning our glasses, I'll clean my glasses too. Have a little glasses cleaning.
I tried to use my shirt hidden.
Nah, that shirt's fucked.
Yeah. That sweater that I wear all the time for work, the dark gray one.
Yeah.
So with the one with the print on the front of it. That is so good at cleaning my glasses, and I don't know why. It's just like cheap Walmart fabric, but cheap Walmart fabric works the best.
The texture of that fucking...
This waffle...
Yeah, it's not soft. It's fucking hateful.
It's warm though, which I probably shouldn't be wearing it now that I think about it. They don't smell super strong. Alcohol, like some of them do. Purple alcohol. But it doesn't smell like alcohol.
Yeah, it does. It's just not like fucking 90%. Probably like 70% or 30%.
It doesn't say what the percentage is.
When were you gonna stop and help Sophia with her whatever?
She decides to actually work on it. She's procrastinating again.
So never ever? Not until you literally stop and tell her it's time for her to do it?
Probably.
That's why I asked you when you are going to work on it with her.
If it's still gonna be nice out, I think we'll probably go chill outside and do it.
So,
probably around like 6 or 7. Well, I don't know when Xavier's coming over. He can build his race car. And
oh,
if
shit.
If you don't want to build the other one, then I guess he can build that too.
Kevin said why I'm taking a step back from YouTube. Another step back? From fucking one video every other day? That makes me sad.
Hey.
Hey, Doug. How are you feeling?
Hello.
Bring my mic down so you can actually hear me. How are you feeling today? Any better? We're just gonna get into some
I can
Stardew.
Barely hear you, and I'm doing okay.
It should be better now. I brought myself closer to you. Yeah, I had the mic up and out of the way. It should be better now. I can crank the gain way up if you want me to be even louder.
That's better. We are just playing some video games.
Did you get what Jeremiah got, or did you get something new and special? Because it felt like everybody got their own custom illness. Jeremiah rolled the worst of everybody. I think he's the only one who actually had to go to the hospital.
I got what Jeremiah got.
That's actually
oh, well, you got fucked too then, huh? Did you hit up the hospital or nah? It's so funny.
I had to go to the doc yesterday.
Yeah, I'm actively talking to her.
Just let me in, please. Let me in.
And I wasn't talking about her being funny either. I was gonna say, it's so funny that I have one account that's only worth 10K, and then I have one account that's worth 8,200,000. I'm like actively talking to her. Backseat conversationalist.
Did they give you all the same meds that he got? It seemed like after he started taking the medication, the prescriptions, he got better in like 2 fucking days. Although he bounces back pretty quick. Abnormally quick, you might say. May the odds be ever in your favor. I don't have another pair of Bluetooth headphones. No, not those. The other thing that's in the drawer to never be seen again.
Oh. Charge. Okay, it was at 50-something percent, and it charged my phone 30%.
I mean, you mostly got it as, like, a novelty anyway.
I got it to see how it would work, and I was going to leave it in the car, but then I remember that the car is going to be getting rammed if you cannot see.
And also the car has a charger in it. This works infinitely better. Did they instantly connect to your phone?
They tried to, but there was an issue. I'm already off. Well, Frankie's still on here. Who cares, Charles? The good old righty, you know?
All right. Well, are you trying to get in?
Yeah. You have the D's wolves. These purple ones are called fake AirPods, and then this is called old writing.
The way that you name stuff in your phone is awful.
My car is Blue Betty. Change my watch.
Dude, the crackling fireplace in the background is really funny. Yeah, the audio is fine.
But it's too small.
When I lean way away, it's quieter, but that's just because I'm far. Just like that, huh? Kitty Kalikins has joined the fight. No, no, that's a different game. Sunny tomorrow. Good fortune day. I don't care either way. It wouldn't be hard to move it, but it also doesn't affect anything really. It kind of looks like a boat dock or something. Trees. What is the other one? What, Sophia? I just thought it was supposed to be single wide, not double, but if you go and make it double wide, then whatever. But it now, if you move that over, then it will make that path here, instead of being a straight line. Well, not doing drugs, not an option. Unless, of course, I'm sick. Thank you. am I the one who's gonna hate it? Is it fall? This mudstone is, but I'm gonna go have it.
Well, I guess I am not taking a nap.
You can have a nap too.
It's gonna end the day.
No, you don't have to do the thing. It goes up even if it's just says go to sleep for the night. See how fast it's going up? I don't know if you can from there, but like it's visibly going up. It's like 1 a second.
The mouse on it so that you can see it on the screen.
I can see it, but I have shit I have to do.
Yeah, I just don't have anything to do that's no energy cost. I decided to get my foraging up. Where are they? Oh, I don't have to go in there, do I? But it's outside the wall, isn't it? $240 of $240. Sucks. I looked it up and it should be not bad, but it's bad. Buy more chickens. I thought you had 4 mayonnaise machines. Oh no, because it only takes like an hour to make them. I'll make 2 or 3 more. I can't make them. Oh, I think my pickaxe will be done tomorrow. Maybe I have one more day on it. I think I put it in. I'm not sure. I didn't realize I had the webcam off, but I think I'm gonna leave the cam off. Yay, gold pickaxe is ready. Thunder and lightning. Good luck, Strelok. Fall is almost here. It's arguably the most lucrative season for farmers, so make sure you're saving up some money to buy new seeds. If you haven't upgraded your watering can now, it's probably a good idea. Gave him one. Does he still want another one? Yeah, I thought you were an NPC. When you popped up and just stood in front of his face, I thought you were an NPC. That's why I said get out of the way. Did I auto-complete it for both of us?
No.
That's funny. I like him. He's got a good sense of humor on him. What'd you give him?
Squash.
That's what you had in your hand.
No.
hearts do you need to get into Marnie's house? How do you get a pale ale? You gotta make like a keg and shit, right? Do we have a topaz? We do. Usually pretty lucky. Isn't there a thing up here? And that's winter, right? Well, you gotta track the guy. Of the day a little bit, but I guess I could go fish. Cut down trees. I'm gonna go spend my energy cutting down trees. Would you like me to aggressively grind money, Kayla? Would that make you feel better? I can just use deluxe bait and go catch an absolute shitload of fish and make like pretty decent bank in one day. One shot. I got Woody's secret again. Kayla, I can tell you Woody's secret. I wonder what the odds are. Drops on books seem pretty generous, because you've gotten a few and so have I. Actually, you have gotten a few. You got the monster. No, I got the monster compendium. but you got Jack be nimble, Jack be thick as a drop.
Yeah, but I read it.
You gave it to me. It added a defense, and you weren't going in the mine, so you gave it to me. This book has a thumb by it. It's only worth... Oh, it'll grant foraging experience now. Combat quarterly. What? I'm addicted to woodcutting, Kayla. It's official. You're gonna have to plant a fuck ton more trees. Oh, yeah. I didn't realize that woodcutting was the secret. And it's a great way to just spend all your energy. Back on the farm.
It's 9:30. Night.
Oh, did they go immediately to bed or something? Put Woody's secret in your chest. I wonder if bomb woodcutting yields the same amount of books as cutting with an actual axe. I wonder if it affects it at all. Because with bomb woodcutting, you could essentially gain infinite foraging XP in one day. Because bombs don't take energy. And you get it on collection and not on breaking. It'd be cool to knock down, like, 10 trees with a red bomb and have half of them drop books. It would feel fucking... It'd feel like Christmas. That's... I'm gonna look up an efficient tree farm. Because you don't want it on the base, right? Well, the trees. Trees specifically. Well, I... Yeah, I want to have... Oak, maple, pine, mahogany. And mushroom tree. Oh, and the green rain trees, they all change back on the next day.
When you cut them, though?
Yeah.
When you cut them, you can get seeds. You can get,
it's
bees can give seeds.
Chopping the fuck out of those ones.
These ones don't, but these ones can.
No, those two. I'm chopping the fuck out of those ones.
They get mossy seeds. Five 5% chance to get the seed, so it's a low drop. It's a special drop.
It's a low drop. Trash can log.
Yeah. And prismatic shards. Well, that got me off of what? Where the hell can I plant trees? Because you can't plant shit in grass. Oh well, I'll just wing it.
Are you good to go or?
Okay.
Thought I was in the top.
Yeah. Any tillable ground.